We were launching that new breathalyzer, which will be able to test and tell if there is blood in your alcohol within 10 minutes, rather than to wait for months for blood tests to show how much blood you have. But today,